So what are you really implying?
My doctor made a mistake, and I just feel like I have the right to do something about it.
Isn't it true that what you're calling medical malpractice is really just a frivolous lawsuit cooked up by your attorney?
She objects, Your Honor. Sustained.
Let's stop looking for scapegoats and start talking. We invite you to an open, honest discussion about how we can all rein in medical costs at letstalkcost.com.
Man, she's good.